Someone's over here! Come on! Show yourself!
Kaido Maru.
Move it! Move it! Circle back to the path again!
Please run. Please run away, young prince. Don't be ridiculous.
Huh? I found them! Don't let them escape!
It's been a while, Kintoki.
Uncle, it's you.
I didn't expect that you would survive. Stop. You've done enough, haven't you?
Please run away.
I see you've grown to look like my older brother.
Please, Master, run!
Kintoki, it seems you have lived too long.
Kintoki!
Kill him! You senseless little fool.
How dare you? Let me go!
Don't be so resistant.
Let go of me!
There is no need to hurry death. Little one, are you the Kaido Maru?
Bye. Water, filled with disease, spreads illness and death to the people of this city. Onihime, how do you like this view, my beautiful princess?
It's quite atmospheric. Kintoki, when you grow up, are you going to head the Sakata family?
Me?
Me? Why me?
I heard my father say that his brother is not going to let him run the family, but will choose you instead.
But Hime, I'm a...
Kintoki.
Oh, Hime...
If you will allow it, I will serve you always as your wife.
Onihime?
I, Michinaga, am very sad indeed. The Emperor is plagued with illness, and I now hear that groups of criminals are drifting into the city. I am counting on you for the security and surveillance at the Gion Festival, Lord Raiko.
This epidemic is growing more serious. I've heard that the dead are piling up outside the capital. And these days, the capital itself is filled with an ominous presence. You've heard of Oiyama's case, haven't you, Lord Raiko? The rumor regarding the demonic men who travel together committing violent acts? And I have also heard they use mysterious magic. Magic? Could that really be true? Kintoki. What is wrong? Are you worried about something? That is not like you at all.
Lord Raiko. I was thinking. I had a dream about the old days of Ashigara. But please, don't worry about me. Oh.
Please don't worry about me.
Why are you laughing at me?
Is this the same Kaido Maru? 5 years ago, when I met you on Mount Ashigara, you were a rambunctious child. And now I see that that same child has become as powerful as this.
Lord Raiko...
What a crowd. It's no wonder the epidemics keep spreading.
Indeed, on such an occasion.
Kintoki.
What's wrong?
Nothing.
That man, Raiko Minamoto.
It's not getting any cooler, even though the sun has now set.
Yes, it's still very warm, and it's a wonder that you could stay in such heavy clothing, Tsutake.
Well, monks are supposed to keep a decent appearance, no matter what the situation.
Just another monk trying to be stoic. Hmm?
It's Kintoki. That child seems to be feeling down these days. I hope it is something that we can be of help with.
Don't even think about it. Babysitting isn't a part of our job around here. Look there. That is whom this child needs.
It's a beautiful sunset, isn't it, Kintoki?
Lord Raiko.
What is wrong? Is it about the dream you had this morning?
Not really.
Kintoki, I often find myself wondering if it was the right thing to raise you as a soldier.
What?
I haven't been able to let you do anything that ordinary girls do. Putting on armor and going into battlefields. Are you happy living like this?
Dressing up in kimonos and writing letters all the time? That kind of life wouldn't suit me at all. I'm happy just being near you, Lord Raiko.
Kintoki, I...
Lord Raiko!
Oh.
What are you doing here? We've got to do the night patrol, beginning tonight.
Tasuna, you are such an idiot.
Oh, I had almost forgotten. Kintoki, you might as well get ready.
What is it that makes you so flustered, Lord Raiko? Is there something wrong?
We've brought the usual sacrifices.
Yes, indeed, as we can see.
There are three disruptive people in my way. Please honor what you promised me, Ms. Shutendochi.
Despite his assistance, that man is still a member of the Fujiwara clan. We will have to get rid of him someday.
You may do as you wish.
I think we should leave these night patrols to the police. On a night such as this, I think we should stop for a drink. What do you think?
Don't be ridiculous. I heard there was another mysterious abduction last night.
I heard it was the daughter of Assistant Minister Hanazono, right?
That's right. The old man, Mr. Sime, is saying that it was the act of a demon. I guess that makes our involvement much more relevant.
Well, if Mr. Sime is sensing some kind of demonic involvement, it's not going to be easy to get rid of, whatever it is.
I'm sure that old man would say every plague and problem was the work of some demon.
Then we just need to stamp out the demons.
The most frightening demon is this princess of ours.
Stop your foolishness, Sadamitsu!
Sadamitsu, tonight's not the only time you felt like drinking sake, is it?
Ha! That's correct.
Whoa. Huh? Is that a woman's cart out this late?
It could be someone important, traveling secretly.
I'll make sure. Yeah! Excuse me, madam. Please have your driver stop the cart. We are from the Defense Ministry. Please have your driver stop the cart at once. Please stop. Let me see who you are.
How dare you?
Look out! Kintoki! What is the meaning of this?
Sadamitsu!
Your face, I will never forget.
My sweet princess, I'm so glad to see you're all right.
You've had a difficult time, Mr. Ibarachi.
Those knights were unexpectedly strong, and unfortunately I've had an arm of mine taken.
Were they from the Defense Ministry?
Yes. Someday we'll have to take measures.
Was it the person who attacked you?
I don't know, Mr. Sime, but I...
But what?
Darkness. I felt infinite darkness all around me.
Darkness?
That guy. He looked like me. Me when I was younger.
It is a blessing that the epidemic has subsided, but how unfortunate it is that Mr. Michitaka and Mr. Michikani have both passed away.
And before the mourning period is finished, I hear Mr. Michinaga is already at Mr. Korichika's throat.
Oh, how pitiful it is. It appears that he is trying to run the government solely for his own interest. Michinaga, I can only wonder what he is plotting.
That's enough. Kintoki, looks like your injury is already healed.
As you see.
I shouldn't have turned. I was careless.
Yes, you let your guard down too easily.
Tsutake is absolutely right. That villain that we fought with the other night, his swiftness surpassed Kintoki's. And if that guy was from Oiyama, as the old man says, he will certainly show up again. You can count on that, Sadamitsu.
If I ever see him again, I'm not going to let him get away with anything.
It might be you who won't be able to get away with anything.
My injuries are minor. I won't fall behind.
Even if the injury is healed, Sadamitsu's carelessness may not be cured.
The Oiyama gangsters laid low while the epidemics were rampant. But they are causing problems again these days. The guards that we initially sent out for surveillance have all disappeared. I fear they won't be coming back.
I've heard that these criminals have recently come down to the west side of the city to attack civilians.
The soldiers of the Defense Ministry, including Tsuna Watanabe, fought against such forces in the south of the city but failed to capture them. I think we should utilize the strength of the Defense Ministry to find and punish them.
You do? So you're going to initiate a cause to relieve your subordinates' embarrassment? The leader of the gangsters is called Shuten Doji and is said to give people delusions by mysterious magic.
Shuten Doji.
Now that both of my older brothers have passed away, the best thing to do would be to avoid anything too ominous. Be fully prepared, Lord Raiko.
So, how do you feel, Mr. Michizane?
What do you want?
What we want is the same as what Mr. Michizane wants.
This young man says such interesting things, but what I want is not so simple.
Please come with me. Mr. Michizane, do you like this?
I do.
Tonight, we burn the city.
What's going on? Sadamitsu has volunteered to go out for a night patrol? What's next, a snowstorm?
For some reason, he feels restless, or so he said. Earlier today, Lord Raiko went down to Ichijodai.
It's the Oyama case, isn't it? So, Tetsuna, it would seem that our turn has finally arrived.
Lord Raiko is the way he is. Even though he knows that Michinaga is plotting for his own gain, Lord Raiko will carry out his duties.
Wind in this season?
It is unusual for the wind god to be restless now.
Beautiful the flame is. Wouldn't you agree, Shutintoshi?
Father! 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 Uncle has been... Father!
Onihime, starting today, the Sakata family is mine!
What is wrong, Shutintoshi?
Is this your power, Mr. Michizane?
No, I don't cause disasters. I just express it. Like making a beautiful poem. White chrysanthemum, standing in the autumn wind. Is it a flower or white ocean waves?
Ona. What has happened, Princess, being alone in such a strange place? Are you all right? I suppose you've been chased by the fires.
Who are you?
Oh, don't worry, Princess. My name is Sadamitsu Usi. I am one of the four knights of the Defense Ministry. I will assist you.
It's already too late.
Master, please move!
Kintoki!
Master!
Kintoki! We finally found each other. This mask you do remember, right? Kintoki! Have you forgotten about me?
Onihime, is that you? But why? Why are you?
I've come to the city for you, Kintoki. Now you can come with me.
Away, you shooting demon!
You witch doctor! I control the spell!
Master!
You can't give me delusions with your magic! Finally, Kintoki, now you will be mine!
I've returned to take back my arm.
It's you!
Tsuna! Watch yourself!
Who the hell are you?
Who am I? I'm the new emperor!
New emperor? Are you Masakado?
Tsuna!
Now, I'll take your head!
That's enough! You shootin' gangster!
Huh? Lord Raiko!
Raiko Minamoto, another dog of Fujiwara.
I did not expect to be bothered by you fools again!
Hey, Tsuna. It's been more fun this time around.
Huh?
Oh. Tsuna! Tsuna!
Mr. Sime! Is Mr. Sime all right? Mr. Sime! Mr. Sime.
Kintoki was taken by the Chutan gangsters. Lord Raiko, Kintoki. You must protect her.
Please be alive, Kintoki.
We've gotten rid of the soldiers.
We've killed the healer.
Has Masakado returned yet?
Was he killed by the soldiers?
How sad.
It is indeed frightening.
Why don't you go out and play in the mountains, Mr. Michizane? Because a warrior named Raiko Minamoto is about to arrive here.
This time, it is one of the Minamoto.
Is he also a dog of Fujiwara?
He is not just a dog. And you might want to take this person along with you.
Oh? Are you a replacement for Masakado?
Sadamitsu Uchi.
Well then, what game shall we play?
Come along with us, Sadamitsu.
It's snowing.
Kintoki.
Hime. What about Mr. Sime? What did you do to Mr. Sime?
I can see you haven't changed a bit, Kintoki. The healer that you speak of is no longer with us now. Eventually, we will have to kill everyone who is in our way. That man of Minamoto as well.
Uh.
You're here, Raiko Minamoto.
Where is Kintoki?
If you want to know, then you will just have to find out for yourself.
What did you do to Lord Raiko?
That man will be destroyed by Michizane.
But why?
Kintoki, don't you see them? The battles of this world, illnesses and sufferings. What this world really looks like. Kintoki, I have always been thinking about you.
Lord Raiko.
That will certainly leave him half dead.
How frightening.
Do it now, Sadamitsu.
Please put an end to his life.
I have no business with you. Bring Kintoki out!
Lord Raiko! Let go of me, Onohime! Lord Raiko is calling!
Are you going to go back to the battlefield again? Kintoki, you are mine. Stay with me.
But, Onohime.
Kintoki, let's live together peacefully, just the two of us, like when we were children.
Oh, Hime, I am,
Kintoki! I love you.
Oh, wish you were.